Hello friends, today I'll show you how to remove the glass and the motor that brings the window up and down. First you must remove the swiper. Take it out. We have here two caps. One here. I leave the door panel like this because the wires are connected and I can bring the window up and down. You see, I must bring the window here in this position to remove these two screws. I think there are C30. Yes. I will remove this C30. Not completely. Okay, here is the top part. Okay. Not completely. Bring it down. It will give you a lot of place to work. Pull it up. Turn it a little bit. You see? It came here and here. And this is it. How to remove the window. You can remove this motor just unscrewing these three screws. It's very simple. I will not show you this. It's basically. Okay, thank you. This is it. Thank you and bye bye.